enameling onto metal. So basically you would have powdered glass that you sift onto copper, and then you bake it in the kiln, and it fuses to the metal and creates wonderful effects. It can be made into jewelry, which mostly is what people are doing, but then they can make whatever, you know, if they want to do maybe more ornamental things, you know. It's up to the students to do it.